Okay, another full auto program. Gonna be making one of the little spars for the new tool rack for the new ATC3. Gotta spot drill the six holes and then drill the six holes and then mill the end of the part. This side's already been faced off. New parts in there, I just hit start. There we have it. Three down and one more to go.